Hey there, true believers, Ryan Kisaragi here with more Let's Play Guacamelee Gold Edition Blind. Last time we got the Rooster Uppercut. Boom! Now it's time to use the Rooster Uppercut to continue the... That was it. I could totally upgrade something now. What's over here? Like a thing that I can do. Ha! I win! I win at everything! Is this where I need to go, or is this just optional stuff? I think it's optional stuff, honestly. I love me some optional stuff. I don't think it's optional stuff. This seems like it's important. Sorry, there was a thing over this way that I could go do, and I want to go see what it is. Even if it's nothing. Okay, it's nothing. Good. Aren't you glad I checked, though? Because if there was a power-up, the people who were good at Guacamelee would be like, "Oh, Rain, you missed a power-up!" And I would go, "Yes. Yes, I did. That's going to happen. It's not allowed to happen. I'll miss anything. It's not a thing." But I figured I'd go check it. This game's pretty fast, anyway. You move really quick for, like, a Metroidvania game, by the way. You do move really quick for a Metroidvania. Which is good. I like that, that you know. Oh, okay, that other thing I'm... Oh, wait, can I uppercut my way up there? I might be able to uppercut my way up there. Yep. See, I'm not used to having, you know, like, a double jump this early into the game. What can I get that's interesting? So we'll go with a generic health chunk. Because more health is always a good thing. Yeah, let's actually do that just to get some more health. Santa Lucita. I think it's just, like, St. Lucia. Ah, good, we're after them. Alright, so, up and to the west. Got it. No. Okay, bye. Oh, I'm a hero now? I was unaware of this. Okay. That angry wolf, or crazy wolf. That's funny. Oh, they ruined this. That face looked familiar. I was trying to think. Viva Pinatas! That was a game. I never played it. What's up, guy? I used to be a luchador. Now I just have this ridiculous hat. A blue door. Can't go through blue doors. Mine forever. Abandoned mine. Could be interesting, but it's not where we're going. Ah, there we go. There's a Mario reference. I was waiting for when there'd be one of those. Excuse me. Chickens. Sorry, I just uppercutted your chick. Sorry. So I'll walk up the normal way. Hello. Teddy's Tacos. Javier is wanted. Oh, there's a guy. Okay, how do I... El Linko? No. Okay. Alrighty. You'll find a combo chicken then. Isabella's kitchen? Oh, hello? Must be Isabella. The Gran Enchilada. Oh man, go for the enchilada right now. Alright, let's go find her some cheese. Warm. Hold on. Me gusta con... This game is amazing. I think I may know where he is. No? Oh my god, this game is so funny. Oh, they're watching bugs fight. Oh, okay. And there's more tequila. How do I break through that? It's on the ground. Do I get angry down rooster? Rooster down per cut? Let's take a break to look at this man. Just so grumpy looking. Okay, thanks. So grumpy looking though. Hello. El Baño? Your name is the bathroom? Good. Yeah, Mr. Love. Good. Good. I don't know what that means. You guys are all awful, by the way. Ah, hello. Hello, Combo Chicken. Who is Poncho? Oh, hello. Alright. Alright. It's easy enough. I've been doing... Oh, look at that! Over on the right. A castle crashers. I just finished that game. So many jokes and all these posters. I love E-Tank muscles that are on the left. Sorry, I'm looking at these posters. They're amazing. Doing that by accident before, so... I'm trying to knock him, like, miles away. Oh, that's cool, I like that. Never gonna do it in the actual game, I can't imagine that. It was very cool. Poor Combo Chicken. Bye, Poncho. Poor Poncho. Am I? That was it? That sounds ominous. Ah, because you're a chicken. Sure. Oh, hello. Whoops. Let's knock back to Earth then. Right. Oh, that's cool. I like that one. The posters are funny. I've said that a lot this video, but they really are. There's... Alright. Okay, I can't go up there yet. Very well then. I'll go past the Choro Sun. Yep, sorry about that. The giant South Park Canadian head, probably. That's cool. Fair enough then. I'll talk to him later. Temple of Rain? I can survive here. It's my temple. Apparently. Buy any new upgrades? Okay, so it's down B while grappling. Alright, let's go grapple someone. Hey, guy. Well, I'm going in, so... be helpful at some point. Oh, hello. I didn't know what your gimmick was when I saw you before, so maybe you'll be able to enlighten me. Ah, good, you're the succubus. Yep, there you go. Okay, so she's like a succubus. Got it. Oh. I see what I have to do. Aha! I win! Nice. Just got stamina up. If I can do an uppercut one more time. I guess we'll go until we hit the next, upgrade point, I guess. Oh, well, speak of the devil. We'll actually go ahead and, buy a stamina choke. Just to, top out what I have here. Cool. So, hope you guys had fun, and, I'll see you next time with more. Let's play Guacamelee Gold Edition. So until then, until Rank K, out.